There's at least a theoretical conflict of interest when the estate attorney represents any of the beneficiaries. But if all of the beneficiaries get together and waive that conflict, then it's no problem.